Today, I'm going to do a prank in my sister. So this is going to be a funny prank. Not that one. I asked myself I don't want to do a scary prank, but I said I have to because my sister is scared of everything. I'm going to hold this knife. This is a butter knife, not a real knife. It is a real knife, but I'm not really going to kill her. So then I'm going to wear the hood. That's a black hood also. Then I'm gonna stand behind the door, then scare her so much. She's gonna be like, oh my god. So not now, she's gonna come out because she's on the toilet. Okay, let's go.